ladies and gentlemen, if you will. This is the pride of KHLH, my personal pride. These youngsters were at the Watts Health Foundation Festival and Expo 91. But before we bring them on, there's a reason why I wore my black beret today. Some of you who go back to the 60s remember what this black beret stood for. If you can go back to Eldridge Cleaver, Bobby Seale, and Huey Newton. But some of you remember when we were in Vietnam, we also wore this black beret in the military. I put it on to remind you that 92 is going to be a hell of a year, a challenging year. But right here in Nickerson Gardens, we can make enough noise and enough stain to make the whole world know what we talk about. I hope don't have to wear this ever again on my head, because these children here are what we're all about. Ladies and gentlemen, would you please put together one of the finest young gospel groups in America who stand for righteousness, who's got the blessing of the Lord, who comes from right here in our community, who's going to make everything happen in 92, because we ain't taking nothing back. We're going for it. Ladies and gentlemen, the little lambs of Christ. Give it up, you guys. Come on. Give it up for them.
How y'all doing out there? We would like to take a moment to bow our heads for Miss MC Trouble and Mr. Red Fox.